Stanley. We will be analyzing the data of Olympic Games 2012.
Okay, Krishna. What do you think about this Olympic 2012? I mean, who will get the maximum gold medal?
I think this time China will get maximum gold medal. Maybe
one second, yes.
I think
US will get.
Yes.
Hi, I'm Snashish.
Hi, I'm Shankar Patanayak.
Hi, I'm Mohini.
Hi, I'm Pichisha.
Our group is collecting some information on Olympic Summer Games that we are collecting any information from internet as well as from newspaper.
Collection of data from internet is easier than collection from newspaper.
This is our research work on Olympic Games. We did about Olympic Games and wrote about Olympic flag, Olympic motto, International Olympic Committee and Olympic awards and Olympic hopes and Olympic fame also. And here we have
Hello, I am a student of KV Fort William. Today I am showing you a presentation on the Olympics 2012. We have made some bar graphs and pies on the rankings of London 2012 Olympics. Here you can see all the country-wise and rank-wise medals have been given. The most number of gold medals have been won by United States. And it has given by ranking. I'm selecting the top 20 countries. To make a column, at first go to Insert menu and then Column. You could see there are many options. If you want a two-dimensional columns, select any of them. And if you want a three-dimensional columns, select any of them. I'm choosing this one. Adjust it according to size. You can see it clearly. Let me show you once again and delete this one. First, as you can change it from the design menu in chart tools. Here you can see all the styles available in Microsoft Excel. I'm choosing this one. and adjusting it according to the size.